Okay, I think we're live. Okay, everybody, my name is Manic Guitar. I'd like to thank you for coming along with me on this fun little journey in Grand Theft Auto. Right now I am in story mode. Let us load up online and see how it works. Play GTA Online and... No, I don't have 3 seconds. Test it out, see how we do here. Okay, I'd like to thank Pandora Radio for my playlist tonight. As of right now, I'm sticking with 90s hip hop radio from Pandora. Listening to Juicy by Notorious B.I.G. A little bit of a throwback. I'm thinking kind of back to like Grand Theft Auto San Andreas back when they had this kind of music on the radio and the game more. It was always a fun time. Now you know. Good, excellent quality on the stream. Perfect. That's what we're looking for. Now as long as I can get this stuff to load, maybe GTA Online, I think we'll be perfect. Turn this music down a bit. Okay, that should be perfect, because this way you can still hear me talk over it. Come on, guys, let's load. There we are. Okay, I haven't played this in quite some time, so you're gonna have to bear with me here. I don't even remember what like vehicles I'm using primarily. Oh look, there's nobody here. Oh, that's boring. Oh well. It's my escapades, right? Let's see, what do I wanna take? Good question. I said it's been forever. I'll probably just go with my usual. I'm going to switch these up. Forget. You want to play, buddy? I'll play, buddy. Yeah. It has been a long time. I might see these controls. Well, my driving is still pretty bad. Okay, let's what do we want to do? Let's do some missions. Let us call. Who do I want to call? Can I? Oh, first. I want to try flying. It's been quite some time.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
I'm always happy, man. Always happy, lady. Okay. This is all stuff that I got back in my original 360 game. Very little that I've bought on here, except for maybe my Lowrider. I did that in order to make sure I got it on here without having to spend the money again. You know, that way I could carry my money over, basically. Oh, yeah. We're gonna listen to this one all the way through. Which button is it? There it is. It'll come back to me real quick. Yeah. I think about the girl all the time. Let's blow up some other cars. Yeah. Yo, what's up, Halal? Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? I think I can hear you. You there? Can't hear anybody. My shit not plugged in right? Hold up. Hello? Still can barely hear you. What is going on here? Yeah. Oh, hold on, how you been? I needed a little bit of a change and I got bored playing other games. I started streaming stuff, so I wanted to stick around here, get used to it again, and kind of go from there. Kind of getting sick of playing Ark. It's the same shit, different day, you know? Been on there way too much. What about you? What's new? Yeah, I see that you're on here a lot, and I know I haven't talked to you in quite some time. Or seen you, for that matter. It's just been faded. Nah, he jumped into a PvP, and then, I guess he, left... did something when Faded was on. He was trying to tame him something or help him tame something, and he fucked something up and left without saying a word, and they haven't spoken since, I guess. So I have no idea exactly what went down with that, but things happen, I guess. You know? Yeah, I'm sure everybody will get back together at some point. It's just a matter of, you know, getting everybody back together, I guess. Find a common game. I'm just getting used to flying again. Trying to figure out the best setup for controls with this Elite controller in this game. Problem is, like, it's different for everything you get in if you're on foot compared to a vehicle. I don't feel like setting up two or three profiles, you know. Yeah, I'm just flying around blowing shit up. What about you? What you up to? Sure thing. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done some missions. Yeah, it'd be nice streaming that and something different. Yes, I did. I just got up the other day. I was going straight from Twitch on the Xbox before, but the quality wasn't there as much. I need a better laptop though, so that I can capture my face and shit. The processor speed isn't high enough, but this works for now, and I don't mind it. The Game Capture HD program on here. Start up jobs, man, unless I call somebody. I always forget about this. I always forget that you can do this. Holy crap. Okay, cool. And there goes my plane. Ah, nice. And this is a fun mission too. Ah, nice. I could probably use that. It's been quite some time. Yeah, I need it. I mean, I'm 110, but yeah, where the hell is it? There's current session, blah 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 blah. Where's my? I thought you could do it straight from your not crew members, your party members. Let's go to my friends. Okay. I don't know if that will, because you are appearing offline, but I will attempt invite party to game. Cool. Matchmaking, open, and auto invite sent. Cool. Yeah, how's the quality on your end? I need to get a mic, but just the graphics. I mean, it says you're in the chat room. Ah, word. Yeah. Well, I work with what I got for now. I will have to upgrade equipment. It's either the equipment or being online playing while streaming. That might be part of it too, you know. Plus, it's my cell phone. That's my internet, man. It probably is. Usually is the problem.